What's up, fellow vapers? Scott with the Vaping Budget here today. And in this video, I'm going to go over what is coming up on my channel. What's coming up? Giveaways are coming up. As soon as I get 25 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away a Pro Tank 3 Mini to one lucky subscriber. We'll run some fun contest or, I don't know, guess my favorite color or number or whatever. Do something cool with it. Make it fun. Got bait mail coming today from Fast Tech. Finally. Is there anybody else out there that's like a kid on Christmas Eve when they're waiting for the bait mail? I sure am. I drive everybody in my house crazy. Especially when I get an update on where my package is. But I got that bait mail coming. My Pro Tank 3 Mini is going to be in there. That I'm giving away. I got an RDA in there that I'm going to be giving away too as well. What else do I got? Oh, this vape budget, I had to cut way back. Life happened. Stuff came up and the old vape budget got squished down. But I spent a little over 30 bucks and I got 16 bottles of e-juice and some 24 and 26 gauge Kenthal wire. So I did pretty good for only having 30 bucks this time around in this bait budget. I got 14 bottles coming from Killer Juice. And some of those, I'm going to have 4 or 5 bottles that I'm going to be giving away. Some on my YouTube channel and some on my Facebook page. I found out about Killer Juice from Vapor Joe's Facebook page. So definitely. Look that up. I'll put a link below. Like his page and his website because he posts some smoking deals out there. I found some great deals from him. And like my Facebook page as well because I'm going to be doing some giveaways on there. I got one going on there right now for a bottle of Caramel e-juice from USA Vaping Supplies. So that's going on. I'm going to have more e-juices given to give away. And so yeah, I ordered 14 from Killer Juice. Order 2 bottles from alternate e-cig or alternatesig.com. Order 2 of them from them and some Kenthal wire. So I'm going to have lots of e-juice reviews coming up for you guys there. And also Smooth Liquid is sending me a sample pack to review for you guys. So that should be here in the next few days. So I'll have that video coming up the next week or so. Because I'm going to be busy doing these reviews for you guys, and I love doing them. And what else do I got coming up? And also, today, I'm going to do it. Today, I'm going to have my video up for you guys, my review on the Kanger AeroTank. And as soon as I get that camera figured out and set up that I got coming in the mail today, I'll have that coil build, that micro coil build with cotton for these Kanger tanks, the dual Kanger tanks. I got one in here right now in my Pro Tank 3 Mini, and I love it. I think vapes like crazy. Way better than that than the silica that comes in there. I'll have that video coming up for you guys so you can build your own, show you how to build those. And hopefully today, with my Aero Tank review and my vape mail coming, I can get my review out to you guys on these two juices from Bonsai. I got them in my sample box about a month ago. Put them in my e-juice box, kind of forgot about them. I pulled them out and tried them after they steeped for a while. And man, are they good. The Scorpion and the Star Spangled Banner. Oh man, they're almost gone. I got enough in there to do the review for you guys, show you how they vape. But they are delicious. So next budget, I will be ordering those again because they're good. And I think that's about it. So remember, lots of giveaways coming up. Remember, the more subscribers I get, the more stuff I'm going to give away. And thank you so much for watching and have an awesome day. And I'll be thinking about you when I'm vaping.